Reeling from the waning demands of a matured market, mobile chip giant Qualcomm is now betting on drones. The company has introduced Snapdragon Flight, which is a system on a chip built specifically for flying robots. This chip contains a digital signal processor for real-time flight control, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and GPS. The chip is based on Snapdragon 801 processor, which is found in most high-end Android phones. Chinese drone maker Unique is going to be the first company to use the new chip. It should be noted that Unique just got a $60 million funding from Intel. More details on Unique follow.